As you know, I just joined München Apothekenbank 1st of January, and the idea is to broaden our customer base, to broaden our product base, and to broaden our target markets. And this is due to just a reflection of what our customers are demanding for. So we will be following our customers. For now, we are active in Western Europe, from Spain up to the UK, but we will extend our markets towards Northern Europe, where I'm very familiar with from my previous occasion. And we will also, beside the classical investment financing that we are currently offering, we will extend towards development financing in order to offer the whole range, product range to the customer next year. And this is the things we are trying to develop over 2018. What I've seen here, and that is reflecting the 2017 transaction volume, there is a lot of cross-continental business coming, especially from Asia, from Middle East. And when I look back to all my meetings I've had here at MIPIM, I would say half of the time is spent in meetings with international investors coming from Asia and from Middle East. In terms of asset classes, they look at hotels, most of them in core locations, core plus products, with long leases in established locations. But they also look into larger logistic transactions, portfolio transactions. And as I see it at the moment, in general, logistic is a very interesting asset, especially taking into account the function of the new logistic asset, with being more a retail asset rather than a typical logistic asset.